Hey guys, we have a solar system. The moon orbits the Earth, and the Earth orbits the sun. But what exactly are the moon phases?
Here we go. So hi, now Miguel talking, and now it's me and them. So, we have the third quarter. Then it moves on to crescent. Then it goes on to new moon. This is another crescent. It goes right to left because it's getting bigger. First quarter, we got a gibbet. Here we have full moon. Now it's waning, getting smaller. Here's our Earth. This Earth is in the middle. The sun gives off the light to make all these shapes. Thank you very much.